Yes. By the way, mine would be pizza all the way. I love pizza. All right, Hope Pedraza joins me now. And if you do eat that pizza, we have a great way to burn it off, right?
Right.
So you've seen these reformers. Aubrey's back here working out on it. But you wanted to explain a little bit about the resistance,
yeah,
right?
Yeah. So what's great about this workout is it's totally scalable for anybody. So all the springs are different resistance. You can make it as hard or as easy as you want based on your fitness level, your skill level, whether you have any restrictions or injuries. So it's great for everybody.
Okay, so we're gonna cover abs, arms, lunges, everything today. So I'm gonna go ahead and get on here.
Yep, so you're gonna start. So we're gonna start with abs. So we would do a little bit of a warm-up, which is what Aubrey was doing back there. And then we'll go into abs. So we have legs together here, just kind of at tabletop, and arms are up straight.
Okay.
So you're pressing down and lifting the head and shoulders up like you're doing a crunch, and then coming all the way back down. So obviously here, you feel your abs kick in, right? So definitely an abdominal workout. But it's great because you have the extra, the added kind of resistance of the legs, having to hold your legs up. So it's kind of an extra ab challenge. So you're working like that whole core rather than just kind of isolating the movement, right?
And for Aubrey over there, is there a way to take it up? Like, she's more advanced,
totally,
obviously.
Yeah. So extending the legs out in front would add kind of a little bit of an edge. You could also adjust the springs to make it lighter or make it heavier to kind of adjust the... the level there.
Got it.
Yeah.
Okay.
So then next, you can just dump those. Next, we're going to go into working the back of the body. So we're looking at glutes, hamstrings, abs. So we're going into a bridge. So heels start on the carriage here at the litter on the footbar, a little bit of space. So we're going to keep everything still while you lift the hips up. So we're lifting the hips all the way up.
Okay.
And then coming all the way back down. Yeah. So the challenge here, you're obviously on a moving surface, right? So the challenge is to try to keep the carriage still as you're lifting and lowering the hips.
I'm watching Aubrey over there.
Yep,
she's awesome.
Aubrey's got it. Aubrey's got it. And so if you want to make it more challenging, like Aubrey's doing you go in to lifting a leg if you really want to burn out those hamstrings.
Can we try?
Do it.
I feel it. Okay.
All right. One rep's all you need. And then you can hold it up on this one.
Okay.
And then you can press out.
And then pull it back in.
We're going for it.
Okay. And then push back out.
Mm-hmm. Okay. Yep. And then exhale back. And it's all about the breath too, right? So you want to move with the breath. And exhale, inhaling and exhaling as you move to keep the blood flowing.
Perfect.
All right.
We're moving on.
So then we'll do an exercise standing next, right? So the other great thing about the reformer is how creative you can get with the exercises, because you can stand, you can lay down. So we're going into a lunge.
Is this good here?
So step a little more forward with this foot. Mm-hmm. And then the other foot will go back on the shoulder rest back there. Yep. And then you can tuck your toes the other way.
So then you'll watch Aubrey. Oh, she's got weights.
So you'll go into a lunge.
Okay.
Yep. And then you'll just come straight back up. So we're familiar with the lunge, right? So
yes.
It's a totally functional exercise. An exercise most of us are familiar with, but just adding it on the carriage just kind of adds another element to it, right? And then if you're like Aubrey, you can add weights, right? And add a whole other.
How's that feel, Aubrey? Awesome.
Right? Full body. And then we can hold it down and kind of lean into it and then bring the knee in and back out. So bring the knee in and you keep the knee off the edge here. Yep.
Oh.
So this one, you have to use the abs to stabilize. You're having to balance, right?
But then
you're
also. Is this good, like right here?
Okay. Yes. Uh-huh.
Oh, yeah. Balancing is key. I can feel it.
Totally.
My leg's shaking.
It's shaking.
But that's good, right?
Yeah, absolutely. Yeah, it means it's working, right? Okay. And then you're using your standing leg and the moving leg, right, to do the exercise.
Yes.
So it's a whole body work. And then if you added the weights, of course, you have the arm workout as well.
Perfect.
Yeah.
And our next move.
All right, so we'll finish with some more core work, right? So we'll stand up top and do kind of a little bit of a plank on. Yep, so hands will come on the footbar. And then you'll lift the heels up. So step your feet back just a little bit.
Oh, back. Okay.
And then lift your heels up.
Oh, I'm watching her.
Uh-huh.
Okay.
Yeah, there you go. Bend your knees.
Okay.
And then you'll press back. And then pull the carriage back in. That's it. Yep, so you're pulling the abs up to the back. You're keeping the shoulders down. So this really is another full body exercise, right? So you're having, stabilizing from your shoulder girdle. You're having to use your abs to support your body weight. And then you're having to use your legs too. And then if you want to get super fancy.
Oh my goodness, look at her.
Single leg, and then you add like a leg element to that.
Wow.
You get the quads
She's
working.
Awesome.
Yeah.
I feel like
she is.
Okay,
yeah.
So you're in. Show me again, one more time.
So one leg out straight to bring this knee in. Yep. And then switch legs and push this leg out.
Obviously.
Yeah. And then switch legs and this leg out.
What's nice, don't laugh at me, Ted. Our photographer's laughing. What's nice is Hope is here to help you because you guys have private lessons, but you also do classes
here,
right?
Sure.
And Pilates, again, beneficial in so many ways, right?
So many ways, yes.
If you have an injury, you can adjust. And they also have mat Pilates, which we are going to try when we come back in the second half of the show. But SALive.com for more on Inbalance Studios. I'm out of breath. Aubrey's awesome. Back to you guys.
You know, I see why you're out of breath. I've tried that a little bit before. Yeah. That's a tough workout.
Yeah.
As we sit there and we're eating waffles.
I know. We're eating like this.
Catch your breath so you can work out more, Jen.
And
we'll enjoy waffles.
You're looking good.